Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Terima kasih, Tuhan. Atas kasih karunia-Mu, anugerah-Mu yang besar, Tuhan, telah Engkau curahkan ke atas kami, Tuhan. We know, as we enter into this first year of the new decade, it's gonna be the year, tahun yang dimana Goliat, hidup kita, negara kita, akan ditumbangkan dalam nama Tuhan Yesus Kristus. And we know your grace will lead us. Your grace is sufficient. Kasih karunia-Mu mencukupi, Tuhan. More than enough. Jauh lebih daripada yang kami perlukan dalam kehidupan kami, Tuhan. Dan kuasa-Mu, your power, is made perfect when we are weak. So Lord, we come before you. Tidak kami bermegah-megah atas kekuatan, kepandaian diri kami, Tuhan. But if you're going to boast, Lord, we boast all the more of your grace. Your grace, Lord, is more powerful than anything that we are facing in our lives. God, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your great name. So I leave that with you, church. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you, church. Tuhan memberkatimu. Wajah-Nya sentiasa menyinarimu. Dan kasih karunia-Nya sentiasa membungkusi engkau dan sisi keluargamu. And I declare 2021 adalah tahun breakthroughs for you and your family. In Jesus' name, everybody say, Amen. 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 Hallelujah. God bless you. Happy New Year.